right?
Yeah, Frank. They left those steakhouse company stuff that took them somewhere, and I guess they eat here.
What was he doing? Drinking or what? Cool. He probably needed it. Throwing stones over the bank. So go and kick that motherfucker over the bank. Stuff. The gas price didn't faze them at all. Did you take the boat up to Beltsville or the other muck jump?
I took it up to Beltsville, but I wanted to try the new gas tank and everything, make sure everything worked on it. You know, I put that second gas tank in, and there's no reason why I wouldn't, but you want to check everything and make sure. Then I tried all the two electric motors, but I had all the wiring on it hard to move the battery up to the, you know, behind the steering wheel, and I had to rewire all the action, so
yeah, but that's a long lake for Mary to be rowing, ain't it? It's good exercise, tell her.